Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of XCOM The SHIV War. We are about to embark on an alien abductions mission. Yeah, we have to build our team. Past Johnny was a slacker. So we have to do it again. But you know the drill, guys. This is the SHIV War for a reason. We are bringing our SHIVs with us to every mission now. And it's very very effective. So, A1, B2, A3, A4 cheats, A5 is still out, right? Yeah, A5 is still out. So we will bring D1 once more. A4 cheats, there you go, and A5, D1, sorry. D1 is the one. Yes, okay, good. So all the ships are outfitted and in good shape. Now we are bringing an engineer. Perihan is back? Ooh, nice. Well, why don't we use her again? She was very effective last time, I guess. So, and now we are not forgetting. No. We are not forgetting this time. That we wanna bring Annette Cookie Durand. She has to come. And let's see if we can find the scout that we can bring. Well, Mazeko is back, obviously. So Mazeko, you are coming. You are already outfitted, so that's cool. You have the Titan armor, so yeah, give the last Archangel armor to Annette. Yes, please. Let me have a look at your abilities. Annette, you have steadfast because of willpower. Yeah, of course. Additional willpower with steadfast and with revive. So you are at 85 willpower. And you are destined to be our the one, Annette. You are destined. And I'm still not sure why I cannot take psychokinetic strike on you. You leveled up. I put you in the Psylabs and you successfully came back. You should be an adept now. But that's not possible, unfortunately. Alright, so. Let's give you... Wait. Where's the Archangel armor? Bo! Make items available, please. There it is. Archangel armor on her. Ah, she looks hot in this. Excellent. Pulse rifle, and I give you neuroregulator and the cognitive enhancer. You have to level up quick, right? You have to level up quick. So you have a stats of 12 flight. Oh, it actually shows how much fuel I have. Excellent. I'm close to I'm leveling up. I only need 2 experience on her. 14, 13 mobility, and wow, look at this. I have 100 willpower already. Cool. That's because of the neuroregulator and the other cognitive enhancer, of course. I like. Launch the mission. Alien abduction mission is the name of the game here.
We have visual on the mission site.
So begin the assault in the UK. UK is panic-wise. UK is totally fine.
Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic.
Yeah, they're fine. This MIP can be a little bit of a cluster. Beep! So, at the beginning here, we might get swarmed here. But we have shifts, right? So with shifts, nothing is really a problem.
Watch your backs out there, people.
Oh well, one thing is a problem, and that is if aliens are on the roof. But hey, A1, move in. Show us where the aliens are. Nowhere! That is interesting. Well, stay together, my little robot friends. Don't trigger anything else. If there is nothing around. Perihan.
Heading there now.
I don't want to launch my guys into the air immediately, right now. Right? There's no need to.
I suppose I do owe you that much.
Well, thanks, Annette. Thanks, I guess. Alright, everyone, overwatch. Not that it's necessary in the first turn if you haven't triggered anything. Alright, A1. Now you go and trigger something. There you go, on the roof! What the heck? Where are they? And! Oh, well. Wow. Well. The game became hard all of a sudden. Oh, we have good chances to hit the drones, at least. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, minus one drone. At least that, right? So, I think the plan is to drive my ships up here and leave my humans back here and throw a smoke where the ships are. That's the plan. 13%, 38. I can at least have a look what these guys can do. Suppression, hyperreactive heat warheads? No! And bombard. Oh man, this guy needs to be suppressed. Alright, you move over here. A4. 55, 85. Okay, shoot at this one. Okay, minus two drones. Let's see if we can get rid of the other drone as well. 53 only. Do we have still a bullet targeter? Yes, we do. Move over here. Although, let me have a look at this guy. Suppression Grenadier. Covering fire and bombard. It's not really something that is improving the damage of the grenades. It's just that they can throw it farther and have more of them. Yeah. But it's not that important to suppress this one. Okay. So, shoot at the drone. Let's get rid of it. 50-50. Yep. Nice. Nice. So, you definitely. Now we only have the cyber disc that we don't see. And these guys. That are really dangerous. So, suppress the guy in the back. I thought of it this time to switch targets for my suppression. There you go. Oh, the wall is gone. Okay. But they still are all in cover. So what I want to do with Mazeko is I want to start flying. I believe I can fly. Okay. And then get out of sight. Here we are. I have a 40% chance now and a 40% chance in the back. That's not too shabby. Let me have a look what this guy actually can do. Suppression, heat warheads again, and bombard. Half holo targeting on you, guy. Yes! I hit for 10! This is excellent. Excellent. So Perihan cannot go. Cannot start flying, but he can do this. Let's do this the correct way. Yeah, like so. Every ship will be inside the smoke like this. Smokes are the best, and I will definitely take good cover back here. Okay. Maximum animation speed, please. I'm still not sure what to do with B2. I first wanna go with the Annette. Actually, I could try to side panic this guy. Ooh! 96%. Oh yeah, I want to try that. I have 100 will, right? So I should have good chances. Yay, he panicked! And he hunkered down, excellent. Yeah, I think with B2 I will just go on Overwatch. There's no sense suppressing a panicked soldier, right? So go on Overwatch. Let's see what happens. Ah, another drone comes in. And we miss! What? I hope that Cyberdisc is not throwing a very devastating grenade or something. That would be bad. Just go away, Cyberdisc. Okay, you won't. Uh-oh. Is that thing flanking us? This guy's hunkering down and this guy? Don't throw a grenade. Sheet. Okay, that was good. That was good. Alright, Rome is burning, guys. Rome's burning. But I think we can start shooting at the Cyberdisc, though we have to start with someone who has holo targeting. Let's check my scout. Sees everyone, so I think I will have to use the scout on the mutants. Yeah. Let me check Annette. This has a cooldown, okay. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Okay, so time for some holo targeting, and not from my scout, but from D1. Yeah. D1. I will stay inside the cloud. I will use it another turn. There you go, holo targeting applied. Nine damage. Wonderful. Now we the super weapon super cooler comes into play now. We can shoot twice at the Cyberdisc. What? Did you see that? Did you see that damage reduction on that Cyberdisc? Yeah, it'll be some work. Can we please use A4 on the rest? Here, A4. That's something for you. Yes! Bam! Excellent. Yeah, you try to repair that, drone. Try to repair that. I wonder why this guy in the back hunkered. Oh, because we, we suppressed him. So, now it's time for Mazeko to give us some holo targeting back here. I'm not getting hit and run here because they all have. Still cover. I think A1 should continue to suppress the guy in the back. You're not going to kill him this turn, right? So, A1, guy in the back, suppress. Any more? Cover that has been destroyed by this? No, that's unfortunate. Okay, so I want to get rid of this guy. So let's shoot him. Yay, 4-8! Cool, so holo targeting is applied now. And now... Oh, that's only a 1 in 3 chance for A3 to finish this guy off. Do we have someone with a better chance? We could bring in Perihan here. We might get flanked by that drone. Is that something I'm concerning myself with? Nah. Okay. Do we see him? Do we see him? No. Nah. Okay, shoot at the drone then. There you go.
He's down.
Man, that's only 3 damage. Come on. You should be able to do 3 damage, but I don't want to get too close to my ships because they are still grenades magnet. Alright, so then A3 has to try two times. One in three. Would be great if this guy died, because he is good with grenades. Second try. And we miss again. That's bad. Okay, I've decided. Wait. No! Oh, come on! Fuck! Fuck this mouse, seriously! Okay, it was my fingers that has to be fucked, but still. Oh, look at how bad this is. Okay, they don't like to be suppressed. Oh, did you see that? Oh, man. They bring big guns, man. No, not another grenade. Nope, not another grenade. Okay, it's fine. Alright. So, the smoke is now gone. And we can move in. You don't have any ammo, but you have. So, what are we going to do with this? I'm going to use that ammunition. Definitely. The only question is on what and who. So, we are moving in. Uh-oh. Oh, are you serious? What? Mutants stapled on top of mutants. You cannot be serious. This is really bad, guys. This is really, really bad. Maximum animation speed. I don't even know how many grenades are now coming our way. I can't even tell. So I see this one in the front, 55, and let's see what this guy can do. Suppression, hyperreactive, heat warheads again! What is up with these guys, man? Everyone is good at grenadiering, it appears. Mutant elite. Maybe it's a better idea to let them come out. I think that's a better idea. Heat warheads, yeah, this guy needs to go, shoot at them, yes!
He's down.
So, at least this guy is gone. You know what? No, I'm going to retreat. I'm not staying here. Oh, someone was on overboard? Oh, that thing! And they hit us. Oh man, A1! That doesn't look good, because you will be the one they are going to target next turn. All of them. Shitty. We still see the one that we panicked with, Annette.
You know,
okay, Annette,
heist,
it's time to start flying.
I'll shoot.
Go on overwatch. Smoke is definitely going to be needed. But we will relocate slightly after that. Like so. Man, that's like all the aliens of this map triggered at once. So we will definitely go back to this high cover here with her. And let's see, we should get cover back here. Reload. Yeah, this is the reload turn on almost everyone here. We still have to use the smoke cloud defense. It's not the Chewbacca defense, no. Smoke cloud. Oh yeah, we see everyone here, but we will retreat. So A1 will be the one that is in the center of attention, unfortunately. Oh man. They miss. count six mutants. Oh, seriously? A grenade? Alright, but you only hit A1 with that grenade. They go on Overwatch, that's good. Another grenade. Ah! For one damage. So far, so good. Uh-oh. Another shot here, okay. Whoa, another mutant. I count seven mutants, is that correct? Another miss. Wow, the smoke cloud defense. Oh, this guy is back. He's not panicked anymore. And another grenade coming in. Ah! Idiots. What happened over there? So, good thing is the mectoid is not in cover, which is always the case, right? Okay. Oh, we didn't reload on our guy. Oh no, this guy is not in... Well, the mectoid never gets cover, right? So... I'm not seeing the mectoid from here, I guess. I want to check her. I can make this guy panic again if I want to. Yeah, since I can't do anything else with her, I'm going to do that. Make him panic again.
Your friends are coming to save you.
Haha. Panicked. Alright, so. 10 more minutes. We will leave A1 where they are at the moment. And we will shoot at the mectoid if we can. And the guy who is not in cover. Alright, so. Mectoids. Shooting. Wait, we wait with A4 to do that. We need someone with holo-targeting to shoot first. Not you, though. Oh, yeah. Still... Okay, D1. You do the beat. Do the beat. 82% on the mectoid. Apply holo-targeting. There you go! Also, 9 damage applied. Excellent. 58 and 88 on A3. Sweet. Let's do it again. Wait, you can't kill it, so why don't we try with A4? Maybe A4 can kill it with one shot. There you go. It says it's flanked, but it's really not. I don't understand that. 90%, do it A4, yes! Go boom, please! Destroy some cover. No? Alright. Or is it because of the innate defense that comes with this guy? That we have so low chances? Let me have a look. Yeah. And we have high crit chances. Alright, so before we do that, we want another holo targeting up, and this time it will be you, because you get another shot after that. Maybe we should shoot with the pistol first, and then we have a better chance with our main weapon to hit. The thing is, everything here is squad side, so the pistol can't do anything with this. So, let's not do that again. 85%. And we miss the 85% chance shot. Well, nothing else left to do other than reloading. So at least holo targeting is applied. The weapon super cooler comes into play now. 68%, that's a 2 in 3 chance. I take that chance. Nice. It was not a crit though. Not a crit. Okay, who's the farthest away? D1 already shot. Oh. We are running low on ships that can shoot, although we have a weapon super cooler on B2. So we actually can finish this guy off now, if we hit twice with this. Nice, nice. Okay, and now it's only A1, who is under Overwatch, it appears. Wait, did the panic on this guy fail? No, it didn't, did it? He hunkered down, right? Yeah. Alright, let me check real quick. We've still 7 mutant elites. They are all elites! That should boost our collection of mutant elite corpses, right? Why are we waiting on this? Oh, because of the, three item slots. Yes, I remember. So, I think most of them use their grenades. Isn't that the truth? I guess it is. So, move back. Uh-oh. Still the Overwatch is triggering, but we are inside the smoke. Smoke of defense once again. And we will reload. We need all our ammunition. You go on Overwatch.
Covering now.
Let's see what happens. So this guy is panicked. They need to come closer now. Overwatch. Overwatch. And another Overwatch. Oh, where is he going? Okay, only 1 in 3. We missed it. Looked a little bit like we hit him, but we didn't. Yeah, okay, hello. Okay. You're not Berserkers, are you? No, you're not. Well, okay. Maximum animation speed, please. We should be still inside the smoke. No? We will renew it to be on the safe side. I want to start with A1. That's a 55, 58. Okay, let's shoot the guys in the front. 50-50 in both departments to hit and crit. So holo targeting is now applied. I want to use one of my weapon super cooler guys. There you go. Whoa, a crit for 13. It's fantastic. Actually, now my scout has reloaded. Bam! And with the second shot, we apply holo targeting to this one. Yeah, and another crit, excellent. Fantastic. So now it's the second weapon super cooler shot. Actually, we would be better off to reload, right? So ...48%, that's with holo targeting. What the hell is going on? A4, do you wanna shoot? 55. How about a net? 55%. Nah, I want to hit with a shift first. Yeah, the other options are really non-existent. So why don't we just shoot them? Let's do that. There you go. Excellent. So here, another holo targeting on the panicked guy. Miss, that's fine. Holo targeting is applied. Now we have a 2 in 3 chance of hitting. Oh, there is a covering fire coming in, and we got hit. That's not good. And we miss. We should throw these smokes first. Before we act. That should be our MO in the future.
Clouds away.
That was a strange pass that grenade took. Strange pass. Alright, you go on Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You reload. I have to reload. I get a 30% chance on her. Why is this so low? He's getting high cover for from her perspective. Okay. Alright, go on Overwatch. Hit reload on A3 as well. Let's do it. It's just these mutant elites. There's nothing else on this map, I'm pretty sure. So I think I'm muscling through here. Okay, where are you going? You're shooting. And you miss. Once again, the smoke defense. Okay, you're coming closer. You guys want to get rid of A1, right? But A1 dodges all your misdeeds. Oh, that's good. Ah! A1, please! Stay with us! Alright, so. Let's see. We still have one who is flanked. I want to shoot this guy first. Actually, not with A1 though. Yeah, he's still flanked, right? Yep, he's still flanked. So D1 is going to shoot the flanked guy. And we hit, whoa, a 17 crit. Please, maximum animation speed, please, guys. So only one health left. Only one health left. I want... No, I think we might have a chance with Annette to fly in here and flank the guy in the back. So yeah, I will use the shiv. I will use the shiv to get rid of this one. There you go. Now my shivs are pretty useless. Okay, you here. Drive back, A1. And please repair the shiv. And it's not above your pay grade. Cool. Alright. So. We could go and suppress. I get a 55% chance on my scout on this one. Yeah! Holo targeting applied, excellent. So, what if... We might get seen by these guys, I'm not sure. Ah, perfect. But it's not the one I wanted to see. No. Oh, goddamn. Okay, we go on Overwatch. Now we have to suppress. Although I'm taking that 40% chance here. Yes! Wonderful! A4, you're the best! And now I want to suppress the last two. Okay. Then you suppress the other one. I forgot. It doesn't matter whether or not we suppress this one or that one. Yeah, suppress. Do it. And that's the turn. Okay. I think we are cleaning up very nicely here with these guys. They are shooting as well. They don't like to be suppressed, right? They aim to shoot at the guys that are suppressing them. Okay, there was one in the back. I think they are somehow telling their berserker origins somehow. Somehow, I don't know. I don't know what they don't even move into cover or something. They just YOLO'd it. Alright. Okay, so maximum animation speed, please. Maximum animation speed. So, time for a new smoke. So, we need two shivs to still. Suppress, so A3 will be one. And the others have to reload. A3 and D1 also needs to reload. A1 needs to do the deed, but first we have to reload, repair you once more. There you go.
Hope this helps.
Oh, it helps a lot. It helps a lot, Perry Han. So, is A1 going to see some? Oh, we actually. Yeah, yeah. So A1 can suppress the guy in the back. Not this one. This one. Do it. Cool. And A3 suppresses the guy in the real back. Yeah, I didn't forget. There you go. It's the right suppression target. So they are suppressed again. So now we only have one shot. One shot with you. That's a little bit unfortunate. Ah! 4-8. Okay. And Holly can actually seal the deal. Not Holly, Annette. Come on, Annette. I know you can do it. 45 is a little bad, though. Oh, because he got cover. Ah, okay. D1 is a holo-targeter. And these two... Okay, if I want A4 to get rid of this one. There you go. So A4 has to reload next turn. And now B2 is a super weapon super cooler. And D1 is a holo targeter, so they need to be active next turn. Alright. So they are suppressed, and they are shooting their suppressors. Well. Okay, another shiv out of order next turn. Fine. Oh, A3. Yeah, A3 is out of ammo. Okay, move in D1. Get rid of this one here. I mean, shoot him, right? So, wait. Who did reload? These two just reloaded, right? Okay. There you go. Wonderful. So A1 comes closer in his sorry state. Yeah, you are no help here, so we will stop flying.
How do I land this thing?
Well, I never heard you say that. This is sweet.
If I see go anything, on Overwatch. I'm shooting it.
Okay, and reload. I should have put you very close to that guy. Okay, we reload on you as well.
I'm ready.
And let's see if he can throw a smoke.
Moving.
Over there. Your mobility is abysmal, but nope. Can't get there.
Got it covered.
So who can take another beating? A4 maybe? No, not A4. A4, do I want to move you very close and reload? Nah, that's really not worth it. I think the problem is this guy. Oh nah, he's out of ammunition, out of grenades, pretty sure. So let's reload. They have to move because they are a flank now, right? So they will run away and then do something. Ooh, hello. Okay, that bit of the Overwatch is not working out, Annette. Perry Han, the same.
Adjusting sights.
Adjusting sights. Alright, what's he doing? Shooting one of my ships. Ouch! Hands off, man. Oh man, we have two ships now. We'll have to sit out the next one. Can't we just try to suppress and get the cover down? We don't have explosives with us. Okay. Cover survived. I want to use my scout now. 40%. You missed.
Missed the target.
Yes, you did. Okay. I want to try another suppression. Maybe the cover will fall at some point. Well, nah, the upper cover fell, but not the lower cover. Okay, the others have to move in, I feel. Not AP though. So we are very close, so we are getting with holo targeting a 50-50 chance of hitting, we miss. One moves in. 38%. Miss. Annette, can we make him panic? Ooh, that would be awesome.
Can I see awesome. Aliens over there?
Panic that guy. Mutant Elite has panicked. Yeah, he's hunkering down now. Ugh. Now he's even harder to hit. Oh, 45? Okay. Yes, we hit for 11. And that in his state. Nice. Okay. Not much left in terms of cover.
Heading there now.
At least two of them are inside cover. But he's panicked anyway, right? Yeah. Panic is really cool. So you can have your revenge now, A3. Ah! How could you miss that? How could you? Alright, apply holo targeting. I should have done that before, right? Oh wait, A3 is the weapon super cooler guy. No? No. Was that A4? Why can't... Oh, you moved. Right. Alright, B2 then. We'll seal the deal. With a 100% hit. There you go. And that's that. Wow! 20 Muton Elites, guys, and the video is 40 minutes long, but that was worth it. So I will end it here after we have looked at the mission report. Ah, look who got a promotion, but we'll do that next turn in the next video. A1 is out for 12 days and A3 is for 7. Yeah, they got pummeled upon pretty big. No biggie, guys. Oh, Perihan also got a promotion. Excellent. I like 66 weapon fragments. It's not like we have 600 weapon fragments or something. This is the important part here, the Ilarium. That's not what we have not much of. Alright, 100 bucks. Panic decrease in UK. You have to repair this. Remember, let's do this immediately. We'll be watching. So that we don't forget. Repair everything. And that's that. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Bye!